Me, nothing wants to turn on.
Wheel going?
Yeah. Seconds. Race 2! One day later? And after a very unhappy second place, unhappy with myself, I'm not unhappy Steve won. Had a good evening with him, bit of chat, bit of banter. Really, really, really nice guy. And it's great to be going against another Honda that's run by two really sort of stand-up, really nice guys. So I have no problem racing him and him beating me because he's better. Well, his car's better. No, not saying that either. He was suffering with understeer yesterday. I'm suffering with oversteer. We did a lot of work last night and basically went over the whole rear end. And changed a whole bunch of settings. Just because the time difference is so large and the oversteer that I'm suffering is so bad that we decided that today is going to become sort of a test session rather than a race. I don't think we'll be able to pick up the pace to catch him. Yeah, Steve's a good guy. Yeah, so we changed a lot. Running no roll bar at all on the rear. So we thought we had such an extreme problem yesterday. Might require extreme changes just to see what those changes do. Please wait, I've been fucking waiting for ages. Come on, let's go. Menu. System management. Track manager, what? Oh fuck, my lap time. Not gonna work because I got no fucking sat nav again, so I got no fucking thingy! Stupid piece of shit. No roll bar, loads more camber, load the rear. So just trying to do as much as we can to get the rear down. I got no fucking sat nav. Oh well. Turn that off. Turn that on during the race. Oh, jump from you, stuff. Alright, I gotta concentrate now. gonna be back with me in no time. Yeah, he's in fourth already. Oh, there is a lot more understeer. I've got to bank these laps whilst I can. So, I'm going to have to try to be real smooth and take the entries a bit slower than normal just to make sure I get around them and not lose any time doing this oversteer malarkey. He's into third already. my fucking Jeep. Oh, I missed again. Fuck! Why won't my GPS timer give me?
Brakes, the balance is starting to change as the fronts get really hot.
past it, bud. It bounces a bit. But he's got the brakes. See how the cars bounce on these ripples? Early. Safe. On the power. Big drift. Slow down. Missed the gear, that's not gonna help. Amazing. Nope. Brake balance has gone to shit. Still too much effort on the rear. 89. On the gas. Early, you can hear my brakes chirping up. Everyone's tyres are getting a bit saturated. So are the brakes. Tuck it behind him, try and get that. Okay, I'm not going to get very much of a drag. Car's going on the piss. He's had a wishbone failure and he's like bulging it back together. So the fact that he is, that's why he's handling so badly. So the fact that he's got second is admirable, but well done to him. Governor, nicely done. Man, it's hot. I can divert some air onto my face. Oh, it's like an air bukkake. Almost missed it. Steve, you vain bastard. concentrating on all the high fives. Well, what a difference that's made to the rear end. Braking balance, you know, I'd say mid-corners, it's just the before and after, this still a little bit unstable, but, you know, that's a massive improvement from what we had yesterday. So I'm happy with that third. It was a good race. Enjoyed that? I did. My lucky new red gloves. Me and center gloves, eh? Stand 21. Oh, pucker. See you later.